salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
With love, we celebrate His death. With living faith, we proclaim His resurrection. With unwavering hope, we await His returning glory. And so with all the angels and saints, we praise You, as without end, we acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of Your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is He who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, if we pray, by sending down Your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, that they may become for us the body and blood of Your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. On the night that He was betrayed and entered willingly into His passion, He took bread, He gave You thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to His disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is My body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, He took the chalice. Again, He gave the thanks and praise. He gave the chalice to His disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of My blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant. It is to be shed for you and for all for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of Me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim Your death, O Lord, and profess Your resurrection until You come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of His death and resurrection, we offer You, Lord, this life-giving bread, this saving cup. We thank You for counting us worthy to stand in Your presence and minister to You. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, Your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Ernesto, our Bishop, the clergy, the entire people Your Son has gained for You. Remember our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in Your mercy. Let us just pause for a moment, and in silence, remember our departed relatives, our loved ones, and our friends. Let us remember also the souls in purgatory. Welcome them, Lord, into the light of Your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the apostles and all the saints who have pleased You throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life and praise and glorify You through Your Son, Jesus Christ. Through Him, with Him, and in Him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is Yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Your name. Your kingdom come, Your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Deliver us, Lord, from every evil, and grant us peace in our day. In Your mercy, keep us free from sin, and protect us from all anxiety, as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are Yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, Christ, you said to your apostles, I leave you peace, my peace I give you. Lord, we beg you not to look on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace, the unity and the joy of your kingdom, that you live forever and ever.
Amen.
And the peace of the Lord that be with you always.
And with your spirit.
And let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God,
you take away the
sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
My dear brothers and sisters, behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away our sins, the sin of the world. Happy are we who are called to share in the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of Christ bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
And together let us pray, Oratio et Parata.
God our Father, we come to you in our need to ask your protection against the COVID-19 that has disturbed and even claimed lives. We pray that you guide the people tasked to find cures for this disease and to stem the tide of its transmission. Protect the medical experts that they may minister to the sick with competence and compassion. We pray for those afflicted. May they be restored to health soon. Protect those who care for them. Grant eternal rest to those who have died. Grant us the grace in this trying time to work for the good of all and to help those in need. We ask for your special providence and protection for the whole world and humanity, our country and our people, our families and our friends. Send your spirit to protect us from this virus. We implore you to stop the spread of this virus and to save us from our fears. Grant all these through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
We fly to your protection, O Holy Mother of God. Do not despise our petition and our necessities, but deliver us always from all dangers, O glorious and ever-blessed Virgin.
Amen.
Our Lady, help of all Christians and health of the sick.
Pray for us.
Our Lady of Fatima.
Pray for us.
Saint Joseph.
Pray for us.
Saint Raphael the Archangel.
Pray for us.
Saint Roch.
Pray for us.
Saint Lorenzo Luis.
Pray for us.
Saint Pedro Calungsod.
Pray for us.
Most Sacred Heart of Jesus.
Have mercy on us.
Santo Nino de Cebu.
Have mercy on us.
Divine mercy.
Have mercy on us. And let us pray. May the working of your power, O Lord, increase in us, we pray, so that renewed by these heavenly sacraments, we may be prepared by your gift for receiving what they promise. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And Almighty God bless us, Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And then if you wish us to pray for your departed loved ones, family, and friends,
in the restroom,
please send their names. We will show them to later where you can send their names of your departed loved ones. We remember them every day at the Masses. And there's a group that prays for them by name. During the Mass, and also I first remember their intentions for all the souls this month of November. Our Mass is ended. Let us go in peace to love and to serve the Lord and one another.
Thanks be to God.